Quazar. These guys got to be popular. They brought along a whole bunch of their friends. And you're going to have as good a time as we all will. Hear that? Coming up, as soon as you get done here, and don't you dare go away, is one of your two last chances to see the Pushbacks. That's the Turf Club tonight. It's in St. Paul, and I know it's the last East Berlin that we've got, but as a very wise man once said, try it, it's not that bad. As a matter of fact, the Turf Club is pretty good. I think, without further ado, we'll get back to you later because we got a whole lot of sound coming down tonight from Quazar.
Through sound and motion, you will be able to paralyze nerves, shatter bones, set fires, suffocate an enemy, or burst his organs.
We're Quazar.
Every day, no rest. Burn all the pleasures created, dungeon.
This next song is called Delaware. Thank you.
All right. Break time, boys and girls. You know, I've been freezing my butt off for 2 weeks, and I did not want to come here tonight because it meant I had to go outside in that cold. Oh, am I glad I did. I'm not cold anymore.
It is pretty cold out there.
It is not cold in here, boys and girls. So let us pause for a moment. Everybody gets a chance to catch their breath once in a while.
And trying to keep it warm in here.
You're doing a good job. All right. Who's everybody?
I am Hydro Shock. This is Ryan Guanzen, also known as G-Funk. This is Ryan Avery. He's our whacker guy. And this is Colin DeLong.
And way over.
This is the new edition. Travis.
Everybody's got to have a Travis when you got two Ryans. If our wonderful folks out there in cable TV land would take a look. A drummer after my own heart, ladies and gentlemen. He plays a Maytag. I can't beat that.
The sound is that right
there, man. The whirlpool. My mistake. Well, it has a little help from DeWacker. If everybody could take a look behind, we have a marvelous bit of self-promotion, ladies and gentlemen, the Quazar flag, along with some very able helping hands, and I appreciate that. It was all I could do to get us on the air tonight, and I apologize for the lack of display, and thank the gentlemen for the same.
We're happy to be here tonight.
We're sure happy to have you. All right. You guys don't just play on cable TV. Where else can we go and see you?
We like to play in the Minneapolis music scene as much as we can. We've been playing at the Quest, and we got a show coming up at the Red Sea. We got a show coming up at the Quest for Mayhem on the 23rd. We also have, help me out here, guys. What else we got? March 31st at the Lab. Used to be called Ryan's in downtown St. Paul.
St. Paul again, boys and girls. You see, it is not that far away.
And I believe Art has some information that he can put up on the screen.
Who are you? Kevin? Dave? Thank you, gentlemen. And I believe there was something coming up in St. Cloud, right?
In St. Cloud.
Quazar and Downcast. All right. Yeah, you got to give the little guys a chance anyway. Goliath has a heart, boys and girls.
We're originally from the Wisconsin side. I'd like to send a shout out to our local fan club in Wisconsin.
They're not that far away, are they?
A couple hours, Cumberland.
Well.
It's a ways out. We're going to be playing a show there, hopefully, in late March.
Keep an eye out, Wisconsin. Okay, I think we've probably killed about as much. Have you got any wax out that people can actually go out and purchase?
We have some albums. Well, we got copies of our album available. We're releasing a new demo. The demo is going to be out soon, hopefully in the next week or so. You can check our page, www.quazar.com.
Early releases, early releases soon to be at local record stores here, boys and girls, of Quazar, and they will be free. Upcoming cuts and a few old things, all for the taking. And while we're at it, if I may impose on you gentlemen for a few more takes, Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Quazar.
The song's called Plank Road. Hope you all enjoyed. This will be our last song. Oh, we got a change in plans. We're missing some equipment. So we're going to play. The song's called Angie.